I don't think I made a decision. Music definitely chose me. It just allowed me to have something of my own. It allowed me to focus on something. The singer from Ministry, Chris Conley, he has this lyric, you know, I'm an heir to a thunder condition. And I am an heir to someone, you know, genetically, who's depressed and suicidal. And so sometimes, yeah, I like the darker side of sound. My mother tried to commit suicide 3 times when I was an adolescent. And most of the time she was very depressed and sullen. And so my father had this amazing Grundig sound system he brought from Germany. And that was my saving grace. I would just listen to records all day long and submerge myself in the sounds of them, you know, despite what was going on around in my household. You know? Prince, Miles Davis, Howard Jones got me, David Sylvian, a lot of Bob Marley, Neil Young, gospel music. It's just hearing other people's stories helped me through. Hearing someone else describe how they feel about a moment or an emotional state. I'm dealing with something now, so I've been a little down, and I find myself listening to this band called Here Lies Man. And it's because it's like if Black Sabbath and Fela had a baby. And it does have this, I guess it's aggressive and dark. And that allows me to be in my feeling. And at the same time, yeah, it uplifts me in a way. But I think in the past, yeah, I listened to a lot of sad, sad music. And I make a lot of sad music, I've been told. I definitely connect to that energy. I chose Good Day Bad because it just, you know, yeah, it just reminds you to that there will be suffering. Things do go wrong. Just try to do your best to make the best out of it. I wrote the music, but my partner of 13 years wrote the lyrics, and I think it's this is someone who's around me quite a bit and sees the highs and lows, and I think it's, you know, it's a message to me from her to, you know, just to stay clear, you know, to be clear about my perspective, because sometimes it's the way you see things isn't necessarily the so-called truth, you know. So it means a lot to me when I just sing these words from someone that I know loves me dearly, and they keep me buoyant, you know. I'm not gonna lie, this is hard. I don't enjoy it. I really find existence to be just really, like, cruel. And so I'm just happy to participate in that sense where I can say I truly understand. I've contemplated it many times, and this is hard. It's not for everyone. But if there's a moment you can get out of yourself for a second and step away and just try to be there for others, it definitely has aided me to sort of just, yeah, try one more day. Keep trying one more day, you know? Because you're gonna get there eventually. No one gets out alive. So, you know.
don't go out your way to make a good day bad. So don't go out your way to make a good day bad. Turned a good thing bad. I turned a good thing bad. Forgive my dad. I should have known better. How I wish I had seen more good than bad. Done more good than bad.